When I was a boy, if you had a home telephone, you were somebody. And I just ended up thinking, well, why wouldn't mobile phones be exactly the same? When I was really fighting to get out of the trenches, I'd expect everybody to do exactly the same. My childhood was a permanent challenge. It was very much a dog-eat-dog environment. I need to be able to say and feel that I've made a real difference.
CNBC meets John Caudwell in association with Gulf Air.